Superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove. And there's a lot of history here in Boston, Corey. I heard you painted the town red with the international announce team.
Yeah, I'm just glad Mom was able to make it here in time. I lost him somewhere on Freedom Trail last night. Got a call from Fenway Security. Yeah, I was trying to jump off the Green Monster.
Pretty drop kick. Could mean trouble. Neckbreaker. That could be it. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Nice amateur takedown. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Scoop slam. Wow. Power. What elevation. WrestleMania is not just the day of the show. It's an entire week. Fan access, WWE Hall of Fame, NXT TakeOver, and of course the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania. Are just trying to stay under control. Boom, right to the face. He Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. guys look more than ready to start this match.
Silver's is crap, Michael, and justified in his own. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
Can you feel the presence of what is near?
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys. Hey, guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one. That is a great reversal. And finds a counter. Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done. Skirts away, living to fight another day. Got him up. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Ooh, neck breaker. He's absorbed some damage already.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Boom. There's the tag.
We're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
And he makes the tag. Great job getting to the corner. Oh, I knew that was coming. Dodge snap suplex so quick. Boom! A forearm smash! It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Oh man, that hurt the back. Spread rattling. No, he's lost some of his win now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
And there's the tag. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
There it is. The tag has been made. Sweet.
Too quick to catch him there. Can he end a gridlock? Look at his team there, perhaps. Way too early.
Picks the perfect drop kick. He has to be at his limit now.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Goes into the pin.
Two. He's showing a lot of warrior here tonight.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
From the top. Elbow drop. Torturous knee.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
There's your tag.
These two are done.
He has something big
planned. Can I take it to the
hip drop. I'm going to see that.
Stalking his opponent from the top turn.
All the way from the top.
Back in from the floor. think we're about to see a high-risk move from the...
Here we go!
To get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
There's no telling what she'll do next, regardless of the consequences.
There's the bell, and there's Sasha Banks. So technically gifted, so unforgiving and punishing to her opponents. Hey guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one. And now here's Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks making a move, controlling the tempo, working for control. In full control. Look at Sasha Banks now on the move.
The boss in complete control. Harsh impact.
big boot. Now trampling the opposition.
Oh,
Sasha Banks is in a dangerous position here.
Yeah, things not looking up for the boss. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Now, that was athletic. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Getting the shoulder up. impressive for a little while now. She's looking unstoppable, actually. And the referee starts his 10 count. Sasha Banks needs to find a way out.
Sasha's got to find that way now.
Sasha Banks looks like she's really struggling right now under the pressure.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Yeah, the boss isn't looking too sure right now.
She's thinking about quitting.
Trending.
respect she seemingly always has for her opposition.
Oh, I love it, Michael. If you ask me, it's that respect that makes her so easy to root for.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off. Yeah, there's a lot of history here in Boston, Corey. I heard you painted the town red with the international announce team.
Yeah, I'm just glad Mung was able to make it here in time. I lost him somewhere on Freedom Trail last night. Got a call from Fenway Security. Yeah, I was trying to jump over the Green Monster.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Oh!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. They're struggling for control right now. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. In full control. Controlling the tempo. In full control.
Oh, what impact.
Working for control.
Harsh impact.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Impact.
Bang! Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
So ruthless.
She's in control. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Hooked up. Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this.
Brutality.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
She's starting to tire a little.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Careful not to get counted out here.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Three.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Slam.
There's a pin down. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Talking about her for a long time to come. That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.
join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Shot.
line. This could be it.
Look out!
Next flutter suplex.
Oh!
Only Larkin with some good timing here.
Kick to the gut and over brutal forearm.
What a sidewalk slam. Knife edge chop.
Here it comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Clothesline. Straight punch. KO punch.
Jarring impact.
The impact.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Just caught flush.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
There it is. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Heavy duty right hand.
He's in big trouble.